Okay, so here is the first class wherein we are going to use the time frame and check whether it works here or not. So let s is equal to 3. We started at the time 23, 23. Let's see how much we are able to make here. Take care. Okay, and I can skip 23, 23. Now I think I should be able to plot and then see what is the actual size of the file. I will just figure it out from here and will also see if my volume is getting recorded in the nice way. This is what I will be checking. So it is now 24 and then I'm going to test the stop. Right?